Guys, welcome back to my channel. It is me, Heather. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Oh, don't mind the mess. I just made breakfast for the boys. But anyway, moving along. So a few people asked me to do, how do I put adhesive in? Now, I've done a few videos like this, but because it's so far down in there, listen, I've done like 400 videos in like the last, 8 months since I've been on YouTube? So, yeah, you can check all those out, my videos and in my playlist. I haven't put all my playlists, but a big chunk of it I did. But I'm going to show you guys how I put on adhesive, because I don't do that clumpy crap. It's not an even bite, and it does not dry quick. Listen, the more you have in one spot, the longer it's going to take to dry in that spot, and that's what sucks. Listen, glue's like an art. You gotta... So, I'm going to show you guys how I do it. So, as you guys can see, I don't need actual adhesive because I use DentureFit. Watch. I use DentureFit. It suction's great. I don't need it. But I am going to show you guys how I do my adhesive, so I'll just wear adhesive for the day. My denture. Okay, so today I'm going to be using Fix-It and Ultramax because that shit don't move. Okay, listen. The whole thing is, guys, when you spread it out, you want to super make sure that it ain't gonna leak, and I'm gonna show you the art of this. First of all, you're gonna need a Q-tip. So pause me, so you can get a Q-tip. Or just save the video, and then you'll have me forever. Okay, so what you do is you start right there, and you go forward. I just put some, because, I mean, the Q-tip's gonna take the excess off anyway. So I just put it along here, and go from there. That's all you want to do. You do not want to put it close to the back, because even if you make it spread out everywhere, you still might have some oozing. And homie don't want oozing. So, trying to get it to go for you guys well. So you just literally make a thin coat. You guys want a thin coat. Don't overdo it. The Q-tip will take extra off. And I get sort of towards the back, but I don't get too far because adhesive will still squish everywhere. So I just do a thin, super thin coat in the back. And I have a very, as you guys can see, I have a very, very deep, deep trough in the front. It's a pain in the ass, I'm not going to lie. Where are all my deep troughers out there? Because I know I can't be the only one. There's some people like, wow, Heather, your trough is really deep. Yeah, and that's actually good for suction. That's why, even my dentist said, that's why people like me don't have problems much with suction, or is easily fixed, because we have such a deep palate that, suction's actually easy for us. But some people do not have a deep, or even close to being deep, like it's not even, like, anything. See? You can see where I spread it all around. I left back here untouchable, just to, and see all the extra I have on here. And then I'm going to go through and see if there's any clumps, because I really don't want too much. Because listen, no matter how deep that damn trough is, it still goes over. And it's quite annoying. So when you spread it out, a little actually goes a long way. And it equals out to the same clumpy mess that I showed you in the beginning. So this causes you to have an even bite. Damn it. See, I am messy. I always get it somewhere. I try. But all you have to do is this. And then you just pop it in. I'm going to get low so you guys can see me. Lift this up so you don't get it everywhere. All I do is put my thumb in the suction part and then push it forward. Because you want it in the right spot. I don't have my partial in anymore yet. So hopefully when I get that soon, it'll be an even bite. And see, so I just wait about 45 minutes, a half an hour to 45 minutes. Hold on, be right back, guys. Okay, sorry, I wanted to pick you guys up so I can actually see you. So we're actually getting 3 feet, what was it? No, we're getting like 10 inches of snow on Wednesday. I don't know when you guys are going to see this, but Wednesday.
But yeah, all you guys have to do is just let it dry for about a half an hour with that thin coat, just to be safe, and then you're good to go. Wait, I saw Pee-wee. Say hi to everybody. Ew, nobody needs to see. I mean, I like I told you guys, made the breakfast, and of course Thomas had not only that, a bowl of cereal, and he. All the people are like, oh, Heather, does he? Yes, he eats. He had freaking a bowl of cereal, scrambled eggs, two ha three hash browns, four hash browns? Three hash browns. Where'd the other one go? Okay, fourth hash brown.
No, third. It's three.
Well, where'd the other one go? That's what I asked.
Yeah, I gave you one.
No, I gave you
Yes, you gave
two.
me one originally.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because he had a bowl of cereal. So he had three. Fatty. So, yeah, he does eat a lot, guys. But he's just super skinny. But that's how I was too when I was younger. But yeah, it's a very easy process, guys. You don't have to do the clumps. It really does make the bite uneven, and it takes forever to dry. So doing it this way is going to prevent spillage coming over out of your denture, which is awesome. It's going to prevent it doesn't get stuck in my denture. Sorry guys, I'm balancing, my arm is killing me. It doesn't like get stuck in my denture. Well, I think as a denture fit, it prevents it from getting stuck in my denture and only gets stuck in the roof of my mouth, which can be annoying, by the way. But again, I normally don't need to use adhesive, but I'm doing it for you guys because I know some of you guys have asked. So I'm gonna show you guys my box of fun, oh, real quick, just so I can show you. So I have my Fixin' and Ultramax. I have my Dr. B's Clinident. I have Fresh and Bright for when I first started out. For the first 8 months, I used Fresh and Bright. What else? Oh, my Dr. B's adhesive. I have that. I also have Denture Clean in here. You guys, this really is a good cleaner. Get it. Because, and you don't even have to use the whole packet. The way it works, hold on. Listen, I'm not the most organized. Don't judge me. You don't have to use the whole packet at all. Because this says if you use a whole packet, you can use the same cleaning water for 2 to 3 days. That's freaking gross. So I talked to the Denture Fit guy and I was like, hey, you know, is there another way I can do this? And he was like, yeah, well, you could just use half of that. He's like, use half a pack and use it for the 1 day, you know? Or, you know, 2/3. And go from there, and then you just fold it closed. So if anybody wants to try that, try it because it really is a good cleaner. Maybe I'll do a giveaway on that. If you guys want me to do a giveaway on the Denture Clean so you can give it a shot, comment down below so I know and I'm aware. But I always have not everything in here I like, guys, because this is just to show you what I hate. The Fixident tabs are really good, so they're at Walmart. Get them. That's where I found them. The Dentu cream is like freaking Bengay for your mouth. It is god awful. It actually is filmy and it really feels like Bengay. It doesn't even bubble up. I'm gonna do a review one day because I think I just said how much I didn't like it and I actually didn't do a review. Oh wait, there's a bigger Puerto Rican
Oh,
staring
hi.
at me.
I
Say
didn't
hi to the
expect you.
world.
Hi, world.
Well, you were staring at
Hi,
me, creeper, and they're probably gonna be like, what is she looking at? My
hi,
creepy son's staring at me. All right,
hi.
guys, I'll let you guys know in a different video what I do. I gotta go. But have a healthy, happy denture day, guys. Later.
Bye.